Hey everyone, Tuesday, March 19th. Just sitting here in the house, getting ready to head outside, but I wanted to show you this beautiful coffee table, Burl coffee table that I picked up when I was in Vancouver and Victoria seeing friends and family. Dad and his wife were cleaning out the house, so they wanted to get rid of some stuff, and she had this Burl, beautiful Burl coffee table that she's had for like the longest time. You know, it's really thick, like it's, oh my goodness, it's gotta be, you know, it's going to be about that thick. But yeah, just beautiful table. And also, with that, I also got this. Picked up a nice Asahi Pentax, or just the Pentax now they call it. They dumped the Asahi part. But yeah, a nice digital camera that just, you know, it's got more bells and buttons on it than I could ever shake a stick at. Because I'm used to wet film, you know, like ASA, you know, apertures and stuff. Now this one's just got, you know, so many, thank goodness it comes with a manual. But yeah, Dad was thinning out his camera herd, so I got this one and gonna start hopefully bringing you guys some nice pictures of, you know, stuff. Like I'm gonna try and get pan stars, but right now the clouds aren't really helping out. So, but what a joy to take pictures with this thing. I've already been out playing with it and it just, like, it zooms so well, and the resolution is just so good. I mean, you know, you could probably take a picture of a hungover guy at 100 yards and get the bloodshot eyes, you know. But anyway, just wanted to show you some stuff. Going to be bringing you guys some more pictures. You know, stuff out in nature. Need a camera because, you know, videotaping and everything works. But I wanted a pretty good camera, and I was looking to get one anyway. So, of course, you know, good old Dad steps up to the plate. I'm glad, you know, I'm glad I got it. He was thinning his herd, so, you know, I don't mind taking this off his hands at all. But thanks, Dad. Nice camera. I really appreciate it. And thanks, Phyllis, for the table, because it's absolutely beautiful, and it's loving its little spot here in the living room. So peace to all you guys. I hope to be bringing you guys lots of nice pictures out and about. Take care. We'll see you on the next one.